McDonald's has delayed indefinitely the building of a new outlet which sparked protests in Tecoma. The controversial plan has divided the community and some traders claim they've been threatened for supporting the development. Jade Vincent has more.
Banding together, protesters say they're fighting McDonald's in harmony with the entire community. But Tecoma traders say some activists have been threatening and intimidating.
Yeah, I've been told to keep my opinions to myself, otherwise people won't come to my shop.
And they say the fast food chain is exactly what the town needs to help struggling businesses.
McDonald's will provide jobs, toilets, it'll just make the street a lot better, I think.
There'll be a play area. I know that there's nothing here for people to come to. It's a drive-through town.
The group denies there's been any peer pressure.
Well, I'd be actually quite incredibly surprised if that was the case. We're here because we support our local traders.
Protesters have claimed a small victory with still no sign of demolition.
Yeah, we've definitely had a win with the work stopping. The last 3 days we've had an empty work site. That's definitely exciting.
McDonald's says it's done all that's been asked of it by council and VCAT. And due to safety concerns, it can't confirm when work will continue at the site. Resident Max Kaluza says he will sell his home of 27 years if McDonald's takes over Tecoma.
And if eventually it stays open permanently, I will move from the area.
But protesters aren't giving up and will do everything to stop that happening. Jade Vincent, 10 News.